You know, we see challenges in the sovereign sector globally. And I think this may be one of the things that differentiates the next cycle from the last.
Part two of our interview with Matthew McLennan, he assesses the risks and intriguing opportunities he sees internationally.